The needle driver should be held parallel to the wound on the inside of the suture. This allows for your throws to be square. If the needle driver is brought to the outside of the suture, as shown here, it throws an extra loop in the suture and prevents the knot from being thrown down squarely.